the greatness of America in many ways lies in the fact that we've created a system where the founders assumed we would do the wrong thing most of the time. We have not disappointed them. A nation is only the fullest expression of the individual dispositions of heart and mind of all of us. And if we can get to doing the right thing 51% of the time in a given day as people, that's a hell of a good day. And the country's the same way, because the country is the sum of its parts.